Hey guys, it's me again. I just forgot that I missed something out in the previous recording about the other versions of Marvel vs. Capcom 2. Wait, hold on a second. Alright, so the PS3 and 360 re-releases aren't perfect releases. I mean, re-releases. As I've seen on the internet, that there were some minor problems with the game, like maybe some frame rate drops on the 360 version, slight changes to the characters. And I think I've heard that they've accidentally nerfed a character on the PS3 re-release. So that's why I say that the Dreamcast version is the best way to play it. Now, there are other console ports, which are the original Xbox and the PS2 versions. For the Xbox version, it's almost perfect as the Dreamcast, but it has compressed audio, and it's still pretty much perfect. If you were to play it on Xbox 360, the game is basically kind of unplayable. Well, actually, it is playable, but it's just a broken mess of bugginess. For the PS2 version, it has compressed audio, but it's way more compressed, so compressed that some of the sounds in the game are very quiet. Some sounds were so quiet that this one sound effect for the results screen, where it shows you the score, had to be changed to a higher pitch so it can be hearable, or in other words, audible. Usually the PS2 version goes for cheap on eBay, like 40 bucks, but to be honest, you would only get it if you're very desperate just to play the game, if you don't care about the audio quality. As long as you're playing the game, then you're pretty much happy. For the Xbox version, it's just slightly better. Dreamcast superior. Arcade, it's pretty much the same as the Dreamcast version, but the music is slightly different. Actually, not the music, but the character select theme is slightly different because it used a different sound chip, I believe. To be honest, I would like to have this game for the Switch, but who knows if that's ever gonna happen, because they have to go up to Disney to attain a license at Marvel, so they can port this game to the Switch. But then there's going to be licensing issues to see who will get credit. Whether Capcom will get credit, Disney will get credit, or Marvel gets credit. And it can be a hot mess. Another thing about the PS3 version of MVC2 is that you can play it with an arcade stick. Another bonus, and there have been Evo tournaments on the re-releases, but Evo uses the PS3 version because it's apparently a lot more reliable, and you use an arcade stick, a USB arcade stick to be specific. Fun fact, the Japanese version of this game on the Dreamcast actually had an online mode, but it was only exclusive to Japan. I don't think you can find footage of it, but I have the Japanese version, and there's actually a network mode, but it doesn't work anymore because actually probably shut down services for that game specifically. For the PS2 version, they never planned on having an online mode, but for the Xbox version, they planned on having multiplayer over Xbox Live. But when the game released, it never happened, and pretty much they were lying to me. for the Xbox players. And, don't know what to say now. I like this stage. I mean, it actually tells you the time. As you can see, it's almost midnight where I am. And I like snow. Hold on, guys. I'm just trying to think here. I don't know if you guys hear the music. I might release a video that has this song. Because it took me a while to make this one video of the... a video of a cat bobbing his head.
Yeah.
And I had this song playing. Took me a while because I had to take videos to certain online editing places where I want the audio of this video. Then I had to figure out how to put the audio on top of the video. And then after that, then I have to figure out how do I get it to my phone. Upload the video to Instagram, but I'll upload it to YouTube sooner or later. And right now, the videos I have been recording, I've been recording since before the 26th. Right now it's 11:56, today's Wednesday the 26th, and I've been recording videos since the 23rd or 24th. And by the time I upload these videos, it will be far after, and you're most likely going to get that cat bobbing video before I even upload this video or my other videos, because I'm going to be uploading it Saturday, and if I'm correct, that would be today. Personal commentaries before, but I guess it's something I should do. Actually, not commentary, more like a vlog, you could say. And I just have music in the background. It's almost midnight, as you can see. Well, as of right now, I'm trying to get some Dreamcast games. I was thinking about getting Capcom vs. SNK, either for the PS1 or Dreamcast, maybe Resident Evil Code Veronica. I did see a reproduction of MVC 2 for $40-something, but this one doesn't require a bootloader disc. I might consider getting it. Yeah, when I do get paid, I'm thinking about getting Super Street Fighter 4
3D Edition.
Sorry for that earache. And yeah. I always keep sounding like I'm gonna end the video, but then I end up talking more. Interesting. Right now I'm just sitting here just thinking about what to talk about. Or what to say. Anything that I've left out. And again, I've never done personal blogs or commentary before on this channel, because I'm not a good commentator. But I guess I have to come out of my shell someday. And I know some of you are annoyed by the buzziness of my mic. I can't fix it because it's just a direct plug-in. I guess this concludes this recording, and I believe it's now midnight, as I can see on the clock tower. Actually, it's 11:59, I'll actually wait till midnight and I'll end the video. which is something I like to what I like about the stage. As I mentioned before, that it actually the clock tower actually tells you the time depending on your system's clock, internal clock. So I recently watched a video about 10 things you didn't know your PS3 can do. And after I watched that video, I was very convinced that PS3 is better than Xbox 360. Because after I saw what you can do with the PS3, I was like, wow. This recording. I might tie this recording in. Actually, I might probably make this recording separate. But when I'm uploading the videos, I'll make sure I'll upload this video. Not video, but blog, I guess you can call it. After I upload a video of me playing Marvel vs. Capcom 2. Actually, I'm not really playing it. I spectate and then I start playing the game. Again, this concludes this recording. I'll talk to you guys later. Goodbye.